jamming at Burnham, Baguio. I remember the jamming we had in Burnham Park. It was night. We made a bonfire, and Ben Cobb was there bringing some drums, and then Kid Lat was there to document the jamming, and Nonoy Pilloro of Asin was also there, and some Baguio musicians. And you know, that was a very nice moment when musicians gather around at Burnham Park. So, but sometimes the weather in Baguio is too cold, so it's not very good for the drums. So you have to make the fire so keeps the skin tight.